side, but all in all, we're still looking good here in the metro area. We've got plenty of sunshine out there already this morning. Let's roll this into futurecast mode, and you'll see once we get to late this afternoon, early evening, a couple little spotty showers could come through. Mainly, we will stay dry, but I just want to tell you there is the possibility that you could see a little pop-up shower. Also, tomorrow afternoon, we could see some showers pop up down near the state line. Again, most of us will stay dry, but there is that possibility. All right, we're looking at 66 degrees at the moment. We've got winds that are calm, but they'll be north-northwest and very light as we go through the afternoon hours today. You see sunshine all around the map, just a few clouds in places like Mount Clemens and Pontiac. Temps in the mid-60s in most of our reporting locations. We're looking for a high today of 86 degrees. Lots of sunshine out there and warm conditions. The humidity creeping up just a little bit. Very pleasant overnight. Still kind of cool, but it'll be a little warmer than last night. 65 degrees for your overnight low with just a few clouds. Walk with me and we'll take a look at the next 7 days. Your Monday, still looking warm with sunshine and 86 degrees. There is a possibility for some storms to pop up late in the day on Tuesday. That will actually cool us down just a hair, so we'll do low 80s as we finish out the week. Still lots of sunshine, though. Normal for this time of year is 83 degrees.